What's up, guys? It's JB here, and welcome to another episode of the All Running Back Fantasy Draft. So, if you haven't seen the first episode of the series, basically what I did is I went through, I did a fantasy draft, I drafted 53 different running backs. And since then, I've had to move their positions around in order to field a full 53-man roster. For example, Tony Pollard at corner, Raheem Mostert at linebacker. Just an example. And in the preseason, we are currently 2-0. We've had an amazing first two games, and hopefully we can continue to have that good luck on our side as we travel. Actually, as we host the Arizona Cardinals, my bad. I think this is our first home game. For those of you who don't know why am I squibbing it? Well, that's because with our lovely kicker, Royce Freeman, who's a 32 overall kicker, I believe, if we do a regular kick, it just goes out of bounds. So we have to squib it. And the good news is, their starting quarterback is Teddy Bridgewater. Last game, we faced Russell Wilson, and we struggled with it. Yeah, it was ugly, to say the least. But now, we got Teddy Bridgewater in there. They do have a superstar left tackle. But we do also have our secret weapon in the defensive line, Leonard Fournette. I mean, he is a beast in that D-tackle spot. Now we're going to go inside on this right guard here. I think this is a fake. Did he get there? 30 inches. All right, this is a huge play now. All right, so it's a pistol play, so we're gonna go DB blitz. I think this is a read option, if I'm not mistaken. Well, it didn't matter what it was, because couldn't stop him. All right, we're gonna go cover two. You know, again, we're not trying to do anything fancy on defense. There you go, nice gang tackle there, only 2 yards. Alright, we're going to give him a 4-6 look. Still going to do a cover 3, but we're still going to give him a 4-6 look. Ooh, lucky he slid. I mean, he also had pressure coming on him from behind him. We're going to give him this 4-6 look again. I don't know why last play worked so well. Ooh, what a hit by Mostert. I'm going to feel that in the morning.
A gain of 9 yards. And the Cardinal first down.
We'll play a little bit of mind games with Bridgewater's head. I don't know what that was. Was that like a juke? I'm pretty sure my guy still hit him. But that was that Lee Smith, the Bills tight end, that did that? Gotta stop bouncing off Eckler. He's not that much of a power back.
A gain of 12. First down, Cardinals.
I thought that was RPO peak zone bubble. Then I realized it wasn't once the running back stopped and I couldn't get back over. Someone was my bad. That one was my bad.
First down, Arizona.
I think you go through your offensive script, you go through your play calling, you go through all the stuff and establish things, and it looks like it's going. He did not get in. Yeah.
And the Cardinals are Bridgewater's pass first and complete to Duke Johnson. First and goal.
And we're gonna bring some pressure here. Apparently it wasn't enough. Still got a hit stick hit. probably was illegal. I think he was already well past the goal line there. That took a long time. That took a lot of time off the clock. Not really used to that. Alright, so we're going to return this one. Cordell Patterson is our returner. Yeah, she's going to fair catch that one.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Raiders take over first and 10. At their own 25-yard line.
And Reggie Bonifon is our starting QB. Yeah, he's obviously not the greatest of QBs. It's actually not that bad. I mean, he's pretty serviceable. Does what he needs to do. And honestly, that's all we really need from him. Alright, so they got that Von Miller. So we're actually gonna run to the left. Just kind of trying to run away. Run away from Von Miller. It's usually a good strategy. Especially with Christian McCaffrey as your running back. Good juke there. Did he get the first? Yep, reach for it. Got the first. We're going to keep feeding McCaffrey. I think now we're going to hit that Raiders vertical. Playbook. Game plan wants it. I say why not. Roll out the QB. So many options were open, but that was also just a 32-yard scramble. And this is also there was two, three options wide open on that play. However, I took what was given to me. I know for a fact Bonifon's not going to mess up the run. He could very well just completely mess up the throw. Alright, nice pass there to Patterson. Tell you, these Vegas Raiders are dangerous. Alright, I don't want to run to the right because it looks like there's an overload. Instead, we'll just run it up the gut with McCaffrey. Didn't get into the end zone on that play, but we'll try again. Alright, just like that, scored the first touchdown. Alright, so now, obviously, as you saw at the kickoff, since Freeman is such a bad kicker, we also can't kick it whenever we want to go for two. We have to go for two like this every single time. I'm going to power this in away from Von Miller. Okay, good. So essentially, McCaffrey is the offense. He gets the ball when he can. We get the ball to him anytime we can. If not, he opens up the play action. I mean, he also catches a lot of passes. Like last game, I think he had a 50-yard plus receiving touchdown. I mean, it wasn't just like 50 yards in the air. Alright, so this is that play. I think they called, I can't remember if it was this earlier this game or last game. Oh, that's rough on the passer. And we missed the tackle. Great. I don't understand. I was on Fournette there. I hate Madden's block matchups. Because they always put you, like, I had an easy open lane, but they always have you engage with the blocker. Yeah, I don't think they're going to accept the penalty. No, it's okay. Honestly, I prefer the offense to be on the field.
The kick is good. And they're able to makes the score Cardinals 14.
It's all right. Yeah. Game's just getting started. Yeah, we'll return this one. We have a lot of blockers down here. Man, that was okay. I guess that was a bad decision. I thought we had blockers. Well, we probably did. They probably just decided not to block. I'm gonna try a counter. I don't think we can do straight simple runs with this team. I think we have to do a lot of these counters. Jeez.
Christian McCaffrey, the ball carrier. It's a loss of four. He's brought down back at the 16-yard line.
That was not what was supposed to happen. That's a, hopefully this is a blitz and we just hit Patterson. What a play by Patterson. This is turning into an offensive slugfest.
Right,
bringing an overload blitz on the left, so that means we're going to run to the right. 5 yard gain, not bad.
Christian McCaffrey on the carry. Eric Hendricks in on the tackle.
I'm going to call this deep play action play here to Miles Sanders. I think this is a cover one. It's not a cover one. But we can scramble. We can scramble for a lot of yards. He rushes 55 yards. 23 yard run right there. And then we got Cannon, who is technically our power back, however, he is an elusive back. But he plays power back for us because he can do things like that. Cannon had 4 touchdowns in our last game. So it's definitely worth having him on the field. Actually, that play worked so well, in fact. We'll try it again. I think the key is that Kendricks, I think. Yeah. Oh well. Tied up at 14-14. Not the end of the world. Alright. And the kick. I mean, I played high school soccer. I'm not a big guy. I don't have a big leg. I could definitely kick it further than that. Alright, so we're going to give them a dollar look because apparently they just unload the ball. Let's see if one that can do here. Be a quick swim. Alright, good job. Forced him to throw it away. Alright, we're going to try a cover 3 sky press. Alright, that's Smith on the QB spy. We're going to go to the left with Fournette this time. Or not. Incomplete. Alright, 3rd and 10. We're going to stick with that cover 3 sky press. Yep, because now Mostert is on the QB spy. And that's a weapon. Short? I think so. Raheem Mostert. Moss made the good initial tackle. Mostert came over, stopped him. And now they're on the punt. With a little bit of time before the 2 minute warning. Good spin move there. Couldn't get away from the second man. I mean, Bonifon is on to lead the team. See what you can do, leader. Now we're going to look to hit Sanders here. Nope, we're going to scramble. Block me, or just take your man with you. Good run there, good run. Alright, now we're going to throw a slants play. They're in press coverage, so Patterson should get open. Oh! I didn't want to roll out because I don't really trust Bonifon to throw on the run. Alright, so that left corner's blitzing. I could spin their tires to the 2 minute warning. Wait, what? Third and three? Third and two. Alright, we'll go. We'll go levels by corner. Really, we're just looking to see. Make the right read on these underneath routes. Oh yeah, Naheem Hines. Absolute weapon.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line. Dropped a throw. Being chased out left.
Y'all kind of see what I was trying to do there, right?
I know he was trying to get the completion downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's
made. Alright, we'll try a run with McCaffrey.
He should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big
thing. Just to see what ends up happening. Alright, a couple of yards. Got third and two. Third and four. We'll go I form H wing. Yeah, we just have a semi regular passing play here. Block for me. He got out of bounds. Yeah, he did. Alright, so we needed a designed pass. We need a play where there's no chance I'm even going to think about scrambling. Because I don't think Bonifon can run anymore. So, looks like they're faking the blitz, so Swift might be able to just be faster than his man in coverage. Oh, McCaffrey. Go out of bounds. Nice. Nice 13-yard gain. Call it inside post this time. So I hope I'm this entire drive I'm hoping Swift can burn his man, but he doesn't. I don't know if anybody was open. Juke did not work, but it did force him to tackle us out of bounds. Yep. Bonifon is dead. As expected. He's just gonna run a cover one. Alright, McCaffrey, go. I want to see. I want to see what they call against us here. Alright, go no huddle. Double slants. I got the pass away. I actually don't know what button I pushed there, but I pushed a button. Alright, so we're gonna call the fake jet sweep, and we're gonna look Hines over the top. And actually, no, I can just run it. Oh, I know. I'll hit Hines for the touchdown. Have yourself a game, Hines. Jeez. I've been wanting to hit him for a couple of plays now. So I wanted to wait for when the moment was right. Or this is a fake PAT, obviously. I think they're ready for that one. I definitely feel like they were ready. Alright, on comes the squib. Just imagine if we had a competent kicker. Okay, that one actually wasn't that bad. Oh, one of these times we're going to get a nice fumble on a play just like that. And realistically, it should be a fumble because, I mean, he was fully exposed. He barely had time to collect himself before we started moving forward. Good pressure there by Fournette. And we're just going man up three deep. Gus pass. Just about the entire drive. The screen. Oh, he stepped out.
Bridgewater's pass complete to Austin Eckler.
All right, we're going to try this cover 2 drop play.
A gain of 11 on the play.
That should get that. I'm not sure it's got a nice spy. Alright, and I think now they're going to throw a Hail Mary. A field goal. This is going to be our first chance to return a field goal for... I've never had a chance to return a field goal. They usually miss them so bad it's wide. Oh, wait, we have the ball. Who's their kicker?
Raiders 20, Cardinals 14.
I mean, we have a chance to throw. It's our turn to throw a Hail Mary. Alright, pocket hold. Doesn't have the arm strength necessarily. Oh, I thought Patterson got it on the rebound. Oh well, we'll head into half. Up 20-14. Not the worst start to a game.
Coach. All right, Brandon, thanks very much. Most teams in the league hitting the three-quarter pole in the preseason. The whole league will be in action next Thursday night to wrap it all up. And then we start for real a week after that with the NFL kickoff game. In our game, expect to see the starters for at least one more drive. Something to look forward to as we get you back out to Brandon Gotten and Charles Davis.
All right, we look to return the kick here. Yeah, we're just going to fair catch it. We're not going to try to do anything fancy. Alright. I form. We'll go a little run with Cannon to the left. That wasn't good. We'll try to toss it to Cannon. Why do they still... Oh, wait. All the serves are still playing. Why do they still have so many good players in? I totally forgot. This is preseason week 3. Alright, we'll go forwards. Hopefully this is man coverage. That was a terrible throw. Oh, he fumbled, but he didn't fumble in bounds. That's probably like the worst start to a half. Try the run play to the left, doesn't work. Try the toss, doesn't work. Interception. Make them fumble, but they fumble out of bounds. That is unfortunate. That is extremely unfortunate. And that's gonna be roughing the passer. We're falling apart.
I don't know what the heck he was looking at.
Yeah, I'd agree. That was a pretty soft call.
Automatic first down.
So a critical mistake, roughing the passer.
Whatever, just show them how soft of a call we think that is. We're going to blitz. Really?
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. Touchdown, Arizona.
7 yards away. And the Cardinals are an extra point away from grabbing the lead.
That should not be happening.
Harrison Butker on for the point.
Man, that's... This is why it's probably the worst start to a half. Probably ever.
His kick is good. Makes the score Cardinals.
Yeah, a total of 5 plays. We had negative rushing yards, a interception, a fumble, forced a fumble that they then had go out of bounds. They scored in 2 plays. Next play, kickoff, holding. What? I don't understand. Why? We just broke. We just fell apart. Yeah, I'll try not to throw an interception. That's usually the goal whenever you're trying to pass the ball. All right, good run there by McCaffrey.
Christian McCaffrey. That's good for a Las Vegas.
They held him in check in the first half, but that's his first and 10 at the 30-yard line.
Okay, I'm going to try to run to the left. Let's flip the run. All right, 2-yard run.
Christian McCaffrey, the ball carrier. Eric Kendricks in on the tackle.
Haven't done anything out of the week this game. Oh, I hope this is man coverage. So we can hit Hines on this underneath. Did he fall for the first? No, he did not. Alright, we'll just run it with McCaffrey.
Yep,
and we did. First down. Alright. I think we're going to stick in the week for a little while, just because of Von Miller, realistically. Yeah. Yep, they brought a lot of pressure on that one. Alright, we're going to try... Let's try this double cross play. We'll find out if it's man coverage pretty quickly. So it's zone, so I think Hines would be open underneath. A yard? 2 yards?
And
I don't know what it is, I'm just struggling right now.
That's a gain of 3. It's 3rd and 7.
We're gonna look. Hope Sanders can get open. If not, dump it off to Hines. Alright, we're looking at Sanders, yep. Oh, what was that? What kind of throw was that? No, we cannot punt. We have the worst punter in the history of the NFL right now. Alright, probably gonna end up scrambling this one. Yeah, I'm just gonna scramble up the gut here. Oh, no. I truly don't know what's happening right now. I don't know if I just hit a wall. I mean, we can't do anything right now. And we need a momentum changer.
He's tackled at the 40-yard line. It's a gain of 5. Brings up 2nd and 5.
Oh. Almost intercepted.
Intended for Philip Dorsett. Incomplete. It's 3rd down.
I'm going to go quarter, cover 3 spot. Simple enough. Hope we can get past the center before net. How does Bridgewater make that throw?
Bridgewater's pass complete to Lee Smith.
And there's no way Lee Smith is making that pass. Making that catch. I'm a Bills fan. I know. He's our third string tight end. He can't catch. He's not good. And we can't tackle Eckler.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier. He was taken down at the 10-yard line.
I'm going to switch to a cover 2-man spot.
First down, Arizona.
It's a screen. Tackle him.
Bridgewater's pass complete to Austin Eckler. 1-yard gain brings up 2nd and 9.
Like, it shouldn't be that hard. Good job, Mostert.
Raheem Mostert. Teddy Bridgewater sacked. A loss of a yard.
All right, we're just gonna drop. We're just gonna cover 4 drop.
3rd and long.
protection. Get lower than that defensive lineman so that you can keep your balance and keep him away from your guy trying to throw.
Good job, Fournette. When you really think you're going to be called that many screens without this team without me going to catch on? I mean, from like the minute Fournette got like he was no longer engaged with his blocker, it was pretty obvious that was going there the entire time. So I'm assuming they're going to kick a field goal. We are still going to play for the fake though.
With the score, Cardinals 21, Raiders 20.
Butker's kick here is good.
The kick is good.
Their lead up to four.
Makes the score Cardinals 24, Raiders.
All right.
Get the three, but you wonder now, is that
24-20. That was glitchy. We're just going to fair catch it. Yeah, I do not want to take it out. Just with the way the game's going. So, I mean, realistically, we're just trying to kill the entire clock. I mean, backups are in. First time this game. We're just looking to get a nice run with Cannon. And we're just going to let Cannon do what Cannon does. That is why he's probably the preseason MVP. I mean, realistically, there's nothing that he cannot do. I don't know how that'll translate to regular season, but if he can play like in the regular season like he's playing now, I have literally no issues. Reaching for the two-point conversion, make it 28-24. I didn't squib it. I mean, I feel like for me personally, the team is just not for the team. Definitely needed that little spark. Yep, kicked it out of bounds because I forgot to squib it because I got too hyped up after that Cannon run. Alright, so they're running this two running back set. Good sack there. Is that Robinson? Williams.
Alright,
we're going to go to the dollar. Curve two man linebacker blitz. Except we're going to put... Oh. I was going to put him on a QB spy, but... Could have just used him. Now we have no linebacker on a QB spy. Alright, let's see what James Robinson can do. Alright, so they didn't even get back to the line of scrimmage. Fourth one, they're going to punt it. Alright, we're going to punt safe man, because it's probably going to be a pin deep punt, and I don't trust them to actually punt it. Legal block in the back up by the 45. So push us back to the 5, I believe.
No.
7 half. Okay, that was half the distance. Alright. See if we can get a... we'll just run it with Cannon. I mean, we got plenty of time. And we're not the ones who need to drive down the field. They need to stop us, and they need to get the ball back. We don't need to do that. We just need to do offense, really. And try a toss play. Toss play seemed to work amazingly with Cannon because of his pure speed. And just like that, we're on the 34. We're gonna try a counter this time. Oh, I couldn't get away from him. Alright, we'll do a play action fake. Because it looks like they're bringing an overload blitz on the left or the right. Everybody just hand it off, run away, just connect with somebody. Just get yards. Now we'll empty tray stack. Curl switch. Because really, I'm looking Williams or scramble. Toe tapping is our fullback, Walton Jr. I'm going to try a QB draw. Just let the run real quick. Pretty nice 11-yard rush. Oh, I should put chew clock on.
First and 10 at the 37-yard line.
I know you're really tired, Foster, but I'm gonna have to call a little play action play here. Get the first. First and 10. We're just marching down the field. Alright, take this into the 2-minute warning. Or take us into the end zone. You know, whichever one works. Third rushing touchdown this game. That's 3 games in a row where he has multiple rushing touchdowns. Right, we're actually going to try to kick this. Just to try it. Because we are inside it and we're inside a dome and that's a miss. Yeah.
The kick is blocked and no good.
Oh well. Just hoping. You know, there's a chance something random might happen. That's a kickoff. Alright.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 35-yard line.
Alright. We're going to try to confuse the quarterback a little bit. Try to confuse Nick Mullins a little bit with this odd look. Good tackle for loss there. I mean, they should be hurrying up a little bit, shouldn't they? And you get, over the time. Oh, they're probably just going to try and get one play off before the 2-minute warning. Good job, Fournette.
And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29.
That's 3rd and 16. We actually have a chance to we got a chance to stop him.
See what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
Oh, that's 4th and 16. I think they have to go for it. Yeah, you've got to go for it. I'm going to stay with that cover 3 spy. Drop off, get his pass. Oh no. Why is Deontay Harrison? That was my bad. I switched on to Muhammad too early, but I don't think it would have mattered. I think he was in behind regardless.
Touchdown, Arizona. Harrison Butker.
Well.
No, we're not cheering. No, we're not rooting. But I am excited about this. I know you are too.
All right, so they have to onside it.
Raiders 34.
Really? They trust their defense that much?
Now after the touchdown,
have you seen the way the game's been going? I mean, I'm not complaining, but that man that just caught the ball right there is probably going to torch your team right now. No offense, but this is a pretty stupid decision by Cliff Kingsbury. Madden, Cliff Kingsbury. The thing is, we can't punt. I mean, that we have to get this first down, essentially. Here, we'll try a toss to the left. They've never seen this. Alright, got the first. And a little bit more. Stays in bounds. And we should just be able to run it out now.
Now
We'll try a toss again. So we'll flip the toss. Because of the numbers.
Forced to burn their third and final timeout as they'll talk things over prior to
the right, we'll try a stretch play to the left because they're bringing the overload blitz on the right. So as long as Mizzle blocks his man, this should work. That's third down. Third and five. Gonna go with a stretch again. Again, we're gonna go to the left. Hopefully Mizzle can block his. If Mizzle and Williams take the outside men. Like, don't take the guys inside. Take the guys to the outside. First down. And that's the game. 13 rushes, 157 yards, 3 touchdowns. For Cannon. We are going to give this to Bradwell. I think this is his first preseason snap with the team. Three-yard rush, not bad. And that's half. That's the game, actually. So that makes us 3-0 in the preseason. We are thriving right now. Anyone who says otherwise is wrong. Because this team is looking really, really good. I mean, let's get 300 rushing yards. We had more rushing yards than they had passing yards. Realistically, that's what we want. Because this is a run-first team, and most teams are usually pass-first. Alright, good game from the team. Now, we just gotta see who's got upgrades. Because their starters did play 3 quarters. Alright, AJ Dillon's got an upgrade, nice. So I think he's got hidden, actually. Yeah. It is nice to see these offensive linemen improving. Warren, our center, with an upgrade as well. So our offensive line is actually progressing actually quicker than I personally thought they would. At this point, I don't even think I'm going to have to upgrade my offensive line XP. Yeah, we should get Bonifant Scrambler. As much as I'd like him to be better... Oh, he's got better... Yeah. As much as I'd like him to be a passing QB, I just don't think it's that realistic. I mean, he's a scrambler. That's the offense we're going to run with. That's what we're going to need to use. I've got no problem doing that, in fact. Alright, Edwards Hilaire. Okay, that speed rusher up. And then DJ Foster, a backup QB, can't be upgraded anymore. So next week, we have a chance to go undefeated in the preseason. Alright, so I hope you all have enjoyed this episode. If you want to see more, make sure you subscribe to the channel for whenever this next episode comes out. And it's Jay Beebs, signing off.